Blog Talk Radio. You're born right now. The game version one. The best game show on radio.
Your time is up, his time is now. You can't see him, his time is now. Your boy Mike Knox, yeah, he's shining now. The game be won, yeah, his time is now. Your time is up, his time is now. You can't see him, his time is now. The boy Mike Knox, yeah, he's shining now.
Special fucking for the day.
People, welcome back to the best damn show on radio. And you know by now, I am your host, the CEO, Mike Knox. And this is your BDSIR sports update for the weekend. In case you guys have missed it, as you can see, my Philadelphia Eagles on paper have been looking like the team to beat. With great offseason moves and free agency, including bringing in Nami Asamoah over to the Philadelphia Eagles, a very big pickup. Trading Kevin Cobb out to the Arizona Cardinals to bring in Dominic Cromartie Rogers. Also, guys, we picked up Colin Jenkins as well to shore up the defensive line, including Babbins, who recently played here, but returns back to Philadelphia as well. Also signing Vince Young as a backup. Now what the Eagles need to do, in my opinion, is go ahead and get DeSean Jackson in camp, have the man sign, give the man his money, and on paper, they can look like the Miami Heat. But we all know what happened to the Miami Heat. So as an Eagle fan, I just cross my fingers that there'll be no LeBees going on around here in these parts. Also this weekend, sports, in case you were sleeping late last night, it broke that the New York football Jets, not Giants, have agreed to a five-year deal with the other Cromartie that signs a quarterback, cornerback, shall I say, if you will, so to speak, since Asamoah fell through and fell over to the Eagles. Also, the Jets sign Burns as he returns, if you will, back to New York, but for the other team in New York City. Okay, guys, also last night, guys, you missed it if you haven't heard it, Kobe Bryant said, hey, I can go play overseas in Turkey. I was raised overseas. I'm used to it. I can go. David Stern, the other NBA owners, take notice. This might become a problem having. You got Kobe. You got Darren Williams. You got Carmelo Anthony. You got Stoudemire. If LeBron James, Dwayne Wade, and Derrick Rose decide they might follow suit, you might have a problem on your hands, people. We can have conversations like this and much, much more each and every single Saturday night at the best damn show on radio, the shows the pros listen to. The barbershop is open, 347-637-3859, Saturday night, 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Now, we also have a Thursday night show in case you're not into the sports. Hey, it's okay. Everybody, it's okay. Check out the best damn show on radio as we impact your Thursday nights with the CEO, Mike Knox, 3X's Because I Am Hardcore, with my co-host, Corey G, as we discuss real-life issues, friends with benefits, okay? We're going to talk social networking and how it affected you. All kinds of issues, growing up as a childhood development, abortion, you name it, we discuss it. Also, guys, we can tackle anything and everything you want to hear. I am Mike Knox, the best damn show on radio, the radio internet champion.
Blog Talk Radio.
Your time is up, his time is now. You can't see him, his time is now. Your boy Mike Knox, yeah, he's shining now. The game be won, yeah, his time is now. Your time is up, his time is now. You can't see him, his time is now. The boy Mike Knox, yeah, he's shining now. The game be won, yeah, his time is now.
The best damn show on the radio. The game version one on your speaker, so here we go. Mike Knox, the triple X hardcore host with the most is the explosive, most electrifying coast to coast. Get ready for sports, entertainment, and all that. If you don't like the way he brag, you can really fall back. Confidence is what you call that. Every Saturday from 6 to 7, you know that it's on black. World order, belts glisten, so heavenly. So if you don't like it, you should listen anyway. From wrestling to sports to the movies, you name it, yo. Mike Knox, the best damn show on the radio.